I'm an engineer. I work here in Shanghai, but I work all over China in different locations. I'm based in Shanghai.
I'm an ESL teacher.
I'm a student here. Yeah.
Have you ever worked?
Yeah, I have.
I'm a teacher.
I am self-employed. It means I run a website and I do some photography and different things.
I'm an English teacher.
Yeah, foreign teacher.
I'm a civil engineer and I work 6 years in France. If you're not ready to go
home, can I get I work overtime probably most days, but sometimes I end up working all weekend. Maybe 20 hours a week extra.
I would say like twice or three times a week.
It depends on what kind of job I have, but when I was working as a salesperson, I was working a lot of overtime because it was beneficial for me because I could like finish better, I could create better customer relationship and so on and so forth.
I don't actually. I tend to work, well, about 30 hours a week.
All the time.
Thankfully neither of us ever work overtime here.
In my last job, every day I work overtime because in civil engineering there is a lot of work and you have to work overtime.
I don't get paid anything for working extra overtime. I do it for the love of the job.
No.
I was also working in the restaurant industry, which is like less paid for overtime. But when I was working for the other company, it was like 50% more.
Oh, where I live, you normally get double pay for overtime.
Yeah, you are never paid for overtime work.
Can I work less, please? I have a very tough life and I need more time off to enjoy myself.
Even if she doesn't pay, if I could feel other appreciations, that would be fine.
I do think that people who work for the company should get paid for the hours they work.
I think employees generally tend to work better if they feel valued and if they're paid for it.
That they should take good care of their employees.
I think they need to take into consideration the happiness of their workers. I think maybe if their workers are treated well, they might be more productive. It might actually be beneficial, so maybe just consider this if you're going to make people use their personal time to work for you without pay.
Yeah, maybe the boss could work in their shoes and see how he likes
to work. To all the boss, please pay overtime work.
'Cause there's a lot of pressure that's put on people to work for nothing. It's expected of you if you want to get on in your career.
Well, it depends on how much do you like your work. I like teaching, so it's not a big issue for me. But on the other hand, I don't feel that I'm being appreciated by my boss in other respects.
I think that if you work overtime, you should get paid. Depends also, like, if you work as a salesperson, you do not get paid because the more you work, the better relationship you create with your customers, it might benefit you more, I do think people should get paid for what they do. Yeah.
I think people should get paid, of course, for overtime, and in the UK, which is where I'm from, one would normally get paid for overtime. But I think that there are always disclaimers in contracts where people sign and they say, I'm happy to work overtime. So sometimes I think employees should probably look at the contract.
Yeah.
Well, I think they should get paid, of course, if they work. And they should have more pay if they get work overtime.
If they've kind of been made to do it without a choice and there's no pay, I think maybe it's a little unfair.
Yeah, I would agree with that. In our country, there's workers' rights if you work overtime and you're entitled to overtime pay.
I think if you want to work, overtime is good because you do your job because you like your job. So overtime is not a problem. But I think sometimes you need to be paid for that.